What are we doing today? Game Guru. We haven't done Game Guru in a while. So let's open Game Guru. We're gonna go completely unscripted. We're gonna create a game in Game Guru. Now, you could use any of these demos to make your own game, but we're gonna start from scratch. I'm gonna go new flat level. Now, to get started with Game Guru, the first thing that you need to do is to insert a marker. This is your player start. Let's go to entities. And let's add something here. Maybe a barrel or something. To place a few barrels. And yeah, let's run this. You can see that we have barrels now on the screen. Yeah. It's a normal, regular FPF controller. You can control it with your mouse. Look up and down. And if you press spacebar, you can jump. Okay, let's try this regular gun here. This is gonna be, say, let's see, we're gonna start with the easy zombies. Okay, this kind of zombies. Gonna be like three of them to begin with. Let's try this plaster wall. I'm going to extract this and I'm going to hold shift. I think if you press B, you can snap to object. This is going to be level 1. If you press R, you can rotate them. Rotate. Let's lay it flat. Extract this and maybe I can make a few pieces. Let's run this to see what it looks like. Do we have a gun? We don't have a gun yet, so we have to find the gun. Let's bring out the zombies all the way to the back. See, let's add more weapons. Sniper gun. Okay, we got rid of the zombies. Let me change the environment here a little bit. So I press tab twice and let me change the sky type to red. The while to change. Add some fog to this. Make the fog very close. There we go, that's much better. Bring up the contrast a little bit. That's much better. Oh no. Headshot. Where is the other gun? Oh yeah, there we go. We have the three guns. I can use an Uzi. And let's give it a lot of ammo. Properties, let's see, ammo, let's make this 1000 bullets. Whoa! Think we're gonna need the Uzi for this. So say we have this level here, and now we wanna advance to level 2. All you have to do is place a, let me delete that there. Now, to be able to advance to level 2, you have to use one of these markers. Let me see, where is it? It's a wind zone. Put it here. And under the properties, all you have to do is punch in the level name. Okay, so we can call this a level 2. So we're gonna save this as level 1. Oops. And we're gonna save another copy as level 2. Level 2. So now we're in level 2, and we have to modify this to look like level 2. RPGs at the beginning. Just because we can. Let me just set this to unlimited ammo. And everything else is going to be pretty much the same thing. Let's try this out. Okay, this is level 2 now. Well, let me pick up the a bunch of zombies in the background there. So let's save the game so you can share it with your friends or anybody. maybe upload it to Game Jolt. Let's save this as a save standalone. So the game has been saved. Saved to my documents, Game Guru files, my game folder. And yeah, let's open it. Okay, so here is the main menu. Let's start the game. It's loading the game. Here we go. Here is the actual game. Let's pick up our Uzi. And it actually looks a lot better when the game is actually compiled. Whoa, she almost got me that time. Okay, I think that's all the zombies, and this should take us to level 2. Whoa. Now it's loading level 2. Oh no, let's pick up the rocket. Oh, that's not good. Load the rockets. You can see that making games in Game Guru, it's actually super simple. Okay guys, if you like making your own games, make sure you hit that subscribe button. And don't forget to hit the notification bell next to the subscribe button. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye now.